We were here today to demonstrate the capability of our ballistic panels. We certified to NIJ level 3 standard and also to special threat rounds identified by LAPD. The law enforcement defines for us what standard they want us to meet, but we were the first in the industry to achieve the NIJ level 3 plus the LAPD special threat rounds.
We use two different types of 7.62 rounds, one more commonly used in an AK-47 and the other commonly used in a Remington 700 hunting rifle. The other two rounds were fired from an M4. They include a 5.56 round, an M855, and also an M193. The last two were from a 45 caliber pistol and a 9mm pistol.
The ballistic panel itself is made up of two basic layers. The strike face, the outward facing side, is a ballistic grade ceramic tile that breaks up the bullet upon impact. On the back side of that tile is an aramid fiber that catches the shrapnel, preventing it from coming through. The advantage now is our doors are bigger on our new police interceptor, so we can offer the same level of protection as before, but about 20% more coverage area.
The ballistic panels stop every single round fired on it.
The entire team's always looking at ways we can protect law enforcement who protect us on a daily basis.